Hello guys, and welcome to another game of League of Legends. This time I'm going to try a new champion. I was playing with Irelia, and I was top against Zed. And I say, whoa, this is the first time I'm seeing Zed. I see Akali, I see Catherine, but I didn't see Zed. So I'm going to try him in top lane, and let's see what we can do here. It was a really tough game with me and Zed. Because in the beginning I really fed my team was really mad at me, but now but at the end we really got it. Long sword, 3 potions, and we leave top. I'm sorry. Well, we see what we can do here. Okay, so let's arrange the team. Okay, jungle, ADC, support, and mid. So I'm against Draven. I think Draven does more damage than me in the beginning.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I think, I'm not really sure, but I think.
Our fates are inevitable.
But we'll see how it goes. Let's do some yoga. Yeah.
The truth lies in darkness.
Put my shuriken there. And yeah. The minions are coming. The thing with Graves is I can poke him, but he can pull me back. So I really have to be careful. Control F.
No technique is
forbidden. Let's see how this game is going to be. Here is Graves. I don't know why, but I'm having the.
Do not.
The strange idea that they are invading our jungler, our jungle. Oh my god! That wasn't something that I want to fight against. So I have to poke him. And I got level 2. Okay. Okay, I'm starting to lose a lot of CS. Yep, it's going to be more fun than I expected. But Jean got the first blood. Jean died.
A
Okay. I don't think I'm going to go back. Or yeah, maybe I will. Let's go back, buy two more potions, and we go. When I will get level 6, it's going to be more easier for me. But until level 6, I have to play careful. And when I say careful, I mean really careful. Like this guy really does a lot of damage. Okay, I don't know why. Holy shit. I missed a lot of health there. I lost. Okay.
No technique is
broken. Okay, and I got my level 6. Here is where the games really get interesting. The problem is that I don't have any. Yeah, I hate that.
An ally has been slain.
And we got it.
An enemy has been slain.
I think we got it. Yep. Okay, we got the kill. Wait here.
The shadows have enlightened me.
Good job.
The truth lies in darkness. Tradition is the core.
And I just realized that I didn't bring any potions. Try to beat me. Three, two, one. Okay. It was a bad move if I was. Okie dokie. So I'm going to stay until I can get. Okay. Okay, and I can go back. No, I'm going to stay one more row. So I can buy. Yeah, if I can get a clean shot like that, then he is dead. Nope. I'm not going to go back. Thank you. Honestly, I didn't expect him to die, but but it went good. Yeah, I think I will go and play bot. And forget about my lane, because bot needs more help than I do.
No technique is forbidden. Why?
I have TP. I need ward, you know. Oh shit.
Shut down. Our mark reserved. An enemy has been slain. Enemy has been slain.
Okie dokie. GG. Yeah, this is a strange game. I didn't expect me to win against against Raven, but just like I am. Also save them with. Thank you. Tradition is the
an enemy has been slain.
Okay, now let's go back. This game was fun. This game was really fun. The problem is Jean, I think, is real fed. It's 8-2. Ooh, okay. Yeah, Jean being real fed is not going to help us very much. Because Jean really does a lot of damage. But we'll see what we can do. Good job. Holy shit, that damage I did to Jean. Okie dokie.
The truth lies in
darkness. We go back. Okay, never mind. If I have my ultimate, it will be much easier. I will go in, but without my ultimate, I'm not going to risk it. Okay. Good job. Please don't die.
Thank you.
Why the... Holy sh... That was my mistake. But they killed them. I used my ultimate on Jin. On Jin, on Blitzcrank. And me, I was trying to use it on Jinx, because he was dead though. He was really dead. But I didn't know why I do that. I misclick my ultimate, but it's not a problem. I will have enough for one potion. Yeah, I'm sorry, but I'm not talking a lot, guys, but damn that speed. Okay, let's go top.
An ally has been slain.
I have 1 minute cooldown on my TP. Okay, I'm going. If Ari stays, she is dead. Okay, let's go back. Oh, okay, we can go back. Now we go back. I have TP just in case of something. Something like this. Honestly, I don't know what to say there, but really good. I didn't see Ari there back, coming from behind, and really killed me. Double kill. Come on, come on. That's good. I think they will try to get the tower. No, they're not. How come? Oh, who is trying to get the tower? You were right. Next time was the time. See, this is not. That's why it's not recommended to make fun of people or to say bad things and stuff like that, because there was some good job. And this is the game. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoy that top. If you like it, please subscribe. I'll be posting League of Legends games every day. Thank you for watching until the end, guys, and have a nice day.